Although the customization options that we have in our Android devices are way more than what we have in the iOS, but still there are some of the features of iOS that we might like. One of those features that you might like is a control center. So why not get it for your Android device when it's available for free? What's up guys, this is Ronak from Tip to Tech, and before we get started, make sure to subscribe us and press that bell icon so that you never miss our future updates. Now that you have done that, let's get started. Head over to the Play Store and there you can search for the Control Center iOS 11, or the link is in the description. You can directly get over to the Play Store from the link in the description. Install this app, and as you will open it up, you will see some very cool and handy features of the control center with which you can customize your control center on your own. You can select with the too many languages in which you want the control center app. So if you have done all the customizations and everything and you are satisfied with the control center application, so why not activate it? Get to your home screen, and as you will click down near the bar, navigation bar or something, you will see the control center just like the iOS 11. So this is the control center just like iOS 11. You can just manage it, you can customize the control center. You have 3D touch just like provided in the iOS for the volume up and down, for controlling your music, for controlling the flashlight, for calculator, and there are too many features that you can add with the customization app of the control center iOS. So guys, I know this is a small video, but that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video of the control center iOS 11 and how you can get it to your Android phone. And tell us in the comment section, did you like this app or not? And if you have any questions or suggestions, comment down below. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it. And if you are not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates from us. So this is me, Ronak, signing off, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till then, keep exploring.